ओके नेक्स्ट सम सेकंड सम इफ ए इक्वल टू ए कमा बी कमा सी कमा डी बी इक्वल टू ए कमा सी कमा डी सी सेट इक्वल टू ए कमा डी कमा ई एंड डी सेट इक्वल टू सी कमा डी कमा ई फाइंड ए इंटरसेक्शन बी ए इंटरसेक्शन सी ए इंटरसेक्शन डी बी इंटरसेक्शन सी बी इंटरसेक्शन डी एंड सी इंटरसेक्शन D. Okay. First of all, A intersection B. Write the set A. A comma B comma C comma D intersection set B. A comma C comma D. Already say intersection means common elements. These two sets common. This two step common. A common. So this one A common. You write. And C C and D D. Okay, so A intersection B means common element of A and B. A intersection B means common element of A and B. So write A comma C comma D and A intersection C. So A comma B comma C comma D intersection A comma D comma E. The same procedure A intersection C means the common element of A and C. So A common, right? And D common. So A intersection C value A comma D. Next A intersection D. So write A set A comma B comma C comma D intersection C comma D comma E. So intersection means common element. C common and D common. So A intersection D value C comma D. Next B intersection C. So set B A comma C comma D intersection A comma D comma E. So intersection means what? The common elements. So these two sets common. So B intersection C means the common element of B and C. So A common and D common. So answer A comma D. And then B intersection D. So set B A comma C comma D intersection C comma D comma E. So the common element of two sets. So C common and D also common. So B intersection D value C comma D. Okay, you understand? Okay, next C intersection D. So C set A comma D comma E intersection C comma D comma E. So common elements D common and E also common. You know intersection means the common element of two sets. Intersection means common element of two sets. Once more recall. Four sets are given. A, B, C, D. Four sets are given. Find this value. Okay. So first of all, A intersection B. A intersection B means the common element of A and B. A intersection C means common element of A and C. A intersection D means common element of A and D. Okay. B intersection C means common element of B and C. B intersection D means common element of B and D. The C intersection D, the common element of C and D. This is very very important, the basic concept of 10th standard. Okay, intersection means the common two sets. The rendu setlu irukkira common element eduvo adhu dhaan ennadhu intersection value. Common means set A இருக்கணும் B இருக்கணும் two sets கொடுத்துருக்காங்க some example B intersection C கொடுத்துருக்காங்க கேட்டிருக்காங்க அப்படின்னா Bங்கிற செட்டுக்கும் Cங்கிற செட்டுக்கும் ரெண்டுக்குமே எந்த எலமெண்ட் வந்து காமனாக இருக்குதுன்னு பார்க்கணும் அதுதான் ஆன்சர் ஓகே யூ கிளியர் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் ஓகே தேங்க்யூ